We are following breaking news right now out of Boynton Beach this morning. That's where a car crash into a home has sent a woman to the hospital.
Chris, Emma is live on the scene with the latest. Good morning, Chris.
Good morning, Shelley. We're on Palmdale Drive in Boynton Beach, where just after 4 a.m. this morning, a black Range Rover came around this corner, lost control, went through a neighbor's yard, knocked down the fence, and then crashed into an abandoned house right over there, causing quite a bit of damage. Now, deputies are early in the investigation at this point, but we do know that there were two passengers, a female driver and a female passenger. The passenger was transported to Delray Medical Center and is listed in serious condition at this time, although I am told that she most likely will live. Now, the neighbor whose yard got torn up, although shaken up, is feeling pretty lucky this morning.
He was out having a good time, and this got too much in him. That's all.
You gotta feel pretty lucky. I mean, it could have
been. Could have came over my front door. Could have towed my truck up out there.
Could have been a very, very dangerous situation. Now, we are told right now that driver is in custody right now, and she had minor injuries. Live from Boynton Beach, I'm Chris Emma, WPBF 25 News.